there was two Red Kings. One had the First Army, one had the Second Army. They were fighting the First and Second Army of the Black Kings. Well, they hid behind two posts. They were up on the enemy. They waylaid the two Black Kings. And when they did, they put on their clothes. And then they became the two Black Kings in disguise. Well, they snuck up behind four of the ace soldiers. And when they did, they took them out one by one. Not only did they win the battle, they won the war.